What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. So we're gonna go ahead and check out this release date reveal for Alan Wake 2. I think I did a reaction to, I think it was like a light teaser or something like that. It wasn't too much, but I felt like it was kind of giving me RE vibes, but not really. You know what I mean? Because I don't know anything about Alan Wake, but it looks like it might be really good. So let's go ahead and get into this. She's got a pistol, flashlight, something's going on.
Sounds like somebody's home.
Why did that scare me? See? It's giving me... Oh! Oh, you can't shoot that thing! Girl, run! Oh. Can you pick up anything from him? No? You better go over there, man. Make sure he's down. Sounded possessed. Jeez. Oh, another gun?
Text on the heart is clearer now. Legible. I knew it would be here. Like I saw it in a dream.
I'm glad you're on this case with me, Anderson. Killer left a message.
It's for us.
We were all trapped in a horror story. The horror story wanted us dead.
There's something I'm forgetting. Something important. Something's not right.
Ooh. Oh. That's my mom's birthday. I ain't gonna forget that. This looks good. Now it's interesting to see. I guess there's a writer and everyone's trapped in his story type of thing, but you guys can understand why it's giving me RE vibes. Resident Evil vibes. But I know it's not that. Like, I don't seem to think that that was a zombie. It was something, though. It looks good, though. It looks creepy. It looks... It's like a... It's everything that you would want in a little horror game. So, we'll see. We'll see. It comes out later on this year. So, definitely want to keep my eye out for that. Leave your comments down below. Let me know what you guys think. Let me know if you enjoyed... this trailer, if you enjoyed my reaction to it as well. Let me know if you guys are looking forward to it or not. Either way, leave your comments down below. And if you haven't done so, please subscribe to my channel. Hit like, share, and don't forget to hit the notification bell so you guys can get notified whenever I pop up on your feed. I'll see you guys later. Toodles!